Now let's move ahead. Honesty in public life. What happen if we show honesty in public life? See, if we are honest in our public life, no, as a citizen, it is our responsibility to be honest with our government and in our social life. So if we are honest in our public life, no, we will get better public service and facility. Now see, for example, what happen if we travel on a train or bus without a ticket? Lots of people travel daily in train and buses without a ticket. Means they are not showing honest behavior towards the government and social life. Okay, they are showing dishonesty. So due to this activity of lots of people, what happen, our public transport system will run at a loss. We will get lost and will soon have to shut down. Due to this such kind of people, our public transport system will run in totally loss. If we are not buy ticket and without buying ticket we are traveling in the train, that what happen, it will get lost to our government, and it is indirectly loss of our people. So if such person buy a ticket honestly, this problem will not arise. Honest can increase efficiency in public life. Efficiency means the power, okay, the capacity, the quality of being good. And honesty is the best way to increase discipline. Okay, discipline means rule, control. Due to this honesty, it is the best way to increase rule, increase the control and efficiency in public life. So if we honest to our government, if we showing honesty towards the government and in social life, that will be benefit for us. That will be beneficial or us. And if we are not showing this honesty, we are showing dishonesty, that is a indirectly loss of citizen. Now see, advantages of cooperation. Cooperation means what? Help to each others. Ek dusre ki help karna. Okay. So advantages of cooperation. In family we cooperate. Okay. We help each others. We cooperate each others. So similarly in team sport, no, team sport like kabaddi, cricket, football, that is a team sports. If we showing cooperation, that will be beneficial for our team. If we are not showing cooperation among us, that will be not benefit for our team. So in the team sport, the more of the player cooperate with one another, we should cooperate one another, it the better is their game. Instead of keeping a feeling of cooperation restricted to sports, we should bring it into public life as well. Okay, for example, if you are playing kabaddi, khoko, and if you are not cooperating with your players, your co-players, what happen, your sport team will not win. No, they will not win. You will not win if you are not showing cooperation among with you. So next opposite team will be win. So we have, if we are showing cooperation among us in our kabaddi team, in our khoko teams, so that time with the cooperation and with the helping hand of each others, we can win our game. So we should cooperate with each other in family also, in social life also, with friends also. Everyone needs cooperation in public life. We too need the help from others. Fairs, rallies and other such gathering can only be arranged successfully if we cooperate with any other. For example, in a school there is annual function held in each and every year. But what happen if we are not cooperate with our teachers, we are not cooperate with our principals, we are not listening to our teachers, that our function will not go well. So cooperation is a necessary among the people, among us, among the friends, in families, in school level, everywhere cooperation is needed. We should cooperate each others. Now see what is solution. We meet a boy who has lost his way. In this situation, what should we do? We should help him to find his address. Okay. While on a trip, we realize that our friend has forgotten her tiffin at home. Okay. That time we should share our tiffin with him or her. Some people are stuck in the lift of a building. We should, in this situation, we should help them. The people are stuck, no, in the lift. That time we can help them by informing to the guardian, to the watchman of their building, and any other people. So we should help to each other for any kind of situation.